animals not able to escape are consumed by the flames. But fire has always been a natural part of this landscape, and it plays a pivotal role in the fynbos ecosystem. In only a matter of days, new growth starts to appear. Protea bushes in particular are fire adapted. Some protect themselves with thick bark and then re-sprout once the fire has passed. Others are stimulated by the flames to release their seeds. Smoke, heat, or charred wood also triggers the growth of seeds and bulbs buried in the ground. Ironically, the burnt landscape is perfect for new seedlings. With the dominant adult plants gone, there is no competition for space or water. And the nutrients once stored in living vegetation now lie as highly fertile ash on the ground. Like a phoenix rising from the ashes, fynbos is reborn after each fire.